In tonight's Social Connections, a group of West Valley women are using their quilt making skills to make a difference in their community.
The Quilters in PebbleCreek, the call came out that their friends and neighbors needed face masks because we couldn't get any because they weren't available. It's a very awesome feeling for the ladies to be able to provide that this, and they are so willing to do so.